Nobody out. Golden opportunity. First pitch. And Greiner swings and puts a charge into one into center. Cave going back, looking up, and that ball is off the wall. Gerber scores. Stewart on his tail. He will score. It's a two-run double for Greiner, and the Seawolves lead it 4-2. Greiner's second double of the game.